We're down here in rural southeast Michigan after another tractor. This time it's an Alice Chalmers 190. Came off of a small farmer here, and he's had this tractor probably at least from the late 70s, I would guess. So she's got a knock. I was kind of surprised to let her see that he let it go, but we're gonna get her hooked up a little unconventionally and try to get her on back home. So stay tuned. All right, let's give her a try and see if we make her home.